Television station on Space to Ground.
Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Catherine McLaurin. A successful spacewalk is just one of the highlights of another exciting week on station. Expedition 55 flight engineers Drew Feustel and Ricky Arnold completed the 210th spacewalk in support of station assembly, maintenance, and upgrades. The 6-hour and 31-minute spacewalk was the 8th for Feustel and the 4th for Arnold. They completed all of their primary objectives, including relocating a pump flow control subassembly, or PFCS, from a spare parts platform on the station's truss to the special purpose dextrous manipulator, or Dexter, robotic arm. The PFCS drives and controls the flow of ammonia through the exterior portions of the station's cooling system. The astronauts also replaced a camera system on the Destiny laboratory and a communications receiver. The second spacewalk for this team is planned for mid-June. Expedition crew members also had the opportunity to take images of a major event back on Earth. While flying over the Big Island of Hawaii, astronauts and cosmonauts shot photographs of the ash plume from the Kilauea volcano. The volcano became active earlier this month, with numerous fissures emitting lava and toxic sulfur dioxide. NASA supports the International Disaster Charter, which gathers imagery and data for natural disasters around the globe to share with emergency responders. You can see some of the stunning images on the crew members' social media accounts. This week's Twitter question comes from Shankar. He wants to know, how is the station reboosted and how does it get refueled? The station can be reboosted two different ways: using thrusters located on the Russian Zvezda service module or firing engines on a docked Progress. Progress is the primary method. Zvezda is usually used as a backup. Progress craft also deliver fuel to the station, with the fuel stored in tanks on Zvezda and Zarya. Keep sending in your questions using the hashtag SpaceToGround. We'll see you next week.
Subscribe for more space.